Prince Malik and his banking partner paid £77 million for Arrows. He's launched the T-Minus brand and wants to be the first to float on the stock market.
With regards to what's happened to teams like Jackie Stewart's team, Ford buying into that at £100 million, and they're the engine supplier, I think that just vindicates that the price that we paid was fair market value.